I like seeing the actual final product. And I like when people go, that's a cake?
I didn't think I had an artistic bone in my body until I started doing this.
The cake was bigger than me, so, you know, I stand next to it, it was like that much longer.